Double Shot Tuesday at 93.3 WMMR, the home of rock and roll. From the soon-to-be-released third stage album by Boston, there's Amanda, last week's Screamer of the Week. In fact, Led Zeppelin, Jackson Browne also in double shots on this Tuesday afternoon with Pierre Robert. Music marathon well underway. Joey Bonadonna is in. Take care of you through the rest of the day. You'll have the Soul Patrol coming up at 2. And Howard Eskin with the sports report later on in the 4 o'clock hour. And the Express Music Marathon to drive you home just when you need lots and lots of music, and shadow traffic to tell you which roads to avoid and which ones to take and all that sort of stuff. It's all with Mr. Dimples, Joe Bonadonna, and he also has Genesis goodies to tell you about from his Philly 57 TV show. So stay tuned with Joe Bonadonna throughout the afternoon. We'll see you tomorrow. Until then, take very good care of each other and enjoy this first day of fall. Happy autumn from 93.3 WMMR.
WMMR Philadelphia
gets down
with the Soul Patrol.
Yeah, Land of a Thousand Dances. That's Wilson Pickett right here on 93.3 WMMR. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Baby Love the Supremes, and also Thank You from Sly and the Family Stone. Joe Bonadonna here. How you doing today? It's a Double Shot Tuesday, and it's pretty nice outside. It's actually warmer than I expected it to be. Running around the city with this long-sleeve shirt on and sweating to death here. It's the first day of fall, but it feels like summer again. What can I tell you? 82 degrees right now in Rittenhouse Square. 93.3, we're WMMR. Double Shot Tuesday. Now, Pierre, did you put this Pink Floyd in here? Pierre, did you put this Pink Floyd in here?
I'm sorry, Joe. I thought you
it is Double Shot Tuesday.
I didn't put it in.
You. Pierre says, okay, the next record is ready.
No, I said I was going to get Joe some Pink Floyd. But we were just talking about the weather outside, and
I didn't realize that you hadn't put the darn thing in.
Oh, Pierre, you told me it was in.
I take full responsibility
all
for
right,
it.
All right, now let's see.
Well, we're going to play some Pink Floyd. I'd like to have a cigar, Joe. That's the one I wanted. That's the one I wanted. I'm really sorry,
here.
Joe.
I pushed the button. I'm standing
We're all
here.
Caught up. Is this thing going to work now?
Oh, I think it should.
It's my fault entirely.
Okay.
Well, it's not that much of my... I mean, I said, there, Pink Floyd that you want is going to be right here. And I had the box, the CD box closed. I never have good luck with CDs anyway.
Well, let's try it now. I think the machine has wound itself up here. Oh, it works!
Double Shot Tuesday, right here on 93.3 WMMR. Pink Floyd from the Dark Side of the Moon with Us and Them, and Have a Cigar or Two from Wish You Were Here. Well, Pierre, we finally did get those CD players to work the way
yes,
they were
we did,
supposed
Joe.
To.
Yes. Complicated, but it happened.
And as always, thank you for your assistance. Double Shot Tuesday, here on the home of rock and roll, 93.3 WMMR, Steve Winwood. That's Steve Winwood from a real great album, The Ark of a Diver. Spanish dancer there, and from the latest album, Split Decision. Just before that, a double shot of Pink Floyd, and that finishes up this music marathon right now on 93.3 WMMR. I'm Joe Bonadonna here with you. And, of course, later on this afternoon, I'm going to be giving a couple of people a chance to pick up tickets to see Genesis here in Philadelphia. You know, WMMR Philly 57 and Michelob are presenting that Genesis TV special, which is Sunday, September the 28th, this coming Sunday at 8 p.m. We're going to give you a chance to see Genesis in New York or Sydney, Australia, and many, many tickets to the sold-out Philadelphia shows. If you'd like to enter, you still have some time. Just send a postcard with your name, age, address, and daytime telephone number to Genesis, P.O. Box 15912, Philadelphia, PA 19103. You could win tickets to the Philly shows. You could win tour souvenirs, or you can win the trips to New York or Australia as Michelob presents Genesis along with 93.3 WMMR, Philadelphia's Concert Authority.
Swatch!
Gentlemen of the Swatch Round Table, I've called you here to announce that Swatch is introducing a collection of coat of arms.